This is the building science of Valspar Coil and Extrusion. The global reach of products and solution begins in a lab, makes a stop on a test fence, and then finishes its journey on the facade of a building. But what is the science and technology that gave you Kameleon? A spectrum of intense vibrant tones that appear to shift when viewed from different angles or in changing light. Or Nova, announced last year and using a proprietary application process that delivers dynamic colors, pastels, and the always challenging white. And with the latest line, Rustica, being brought to market this year, it appears as if the color scientists are just getting started.
My life is color, my life is special effects, my life is making paint look cool, make it fun, make it attractive.
Our chemists, all the lab people, all of our development people, they know that what is going to differentiate Valspar is innovation, and that's where we've been focused.
When you think of red, yellow, blue, green, that's not the limit of color. There's like infinite number of colors.
These panels here are all very special pigments and elements.
These are a lot of prints, PVDF prints, and you can see we're trying to copy the look of wood grain. Anything from granite, stone look. This is something, again, is another very big trend in the industry where metal's a great material to work with.
Yeah.
But it doesn't have the same look of everything else, right? So the question comes to Valspar is, man, if we could only make this metal building look like it's stone, well, that's what we're trying to do here.
But so you actually truly invent colors. You invent colors for buildings, you invent colors for customers. They come to you and they say, this is the type of look that we're wanting, and you and your team have to figure out how to make that happen.
Exactly. We have a team of about 10 chemists just in the area where I work, and that's just one location, and all day long they work on different colors.
The products you guys have brought to market and the ways you guys now put your products out there, has it changed the way customers build buildings and the way customers think about their own structures?
It might not change the way they build them structurally, but it certainly changed the way that they design them. Certainly we see more special effect coatings on trim, for example. We see darker colors on roofs that are solar reflective coatings, whereas 10 years ago that might not have been the case.
Nova was an interesting one. It's completely different because it's an effect coating. And what do I mean by effect? It's visual effect. It gives you a metallic-y kind of visual effect that you can't get with any other system that we sell currently. And it is based on a raw material that we can get, that we have gotten, and gives you various types of a gold or silver type glistening appearances.
The beauty of this coating is that there is a sparkle and you have a brilliance of color. You have this depth, rich color, but you also can get a sparkle appeal. And these are some examples that really show off the intensity. We can do it in a more subtle form, but you can get that sparkle, you can turn it, and from different angles, you get this rich color that you don't see in typical micrometallic coatings.
Our customers who have their own marketing organizations, they've been very involved in driving a lot of, not just the new products, but a lot of the new colors and the special effects.
I think it's kind of an art. It's like I'm a chemist, but you also have to have like a bit of the art flavor in there and just kind of think outside of the box. And
there's got to be a creative.
Yeah, flair. Definitely. You can do a color like this with different pigments. You can do that inside in your bedroom, but you take it outside and you put it on the fence in the sun or on a building in the sun and have it stay that color. That's the challenge. And so that's where the chemistry comes into it. We need to know how to formulate the pigments, how to create the system so that we see that color for a long time.
Well, I think what it is now is we've got customers that will come looking to Valspar in order to come up with some new products or new designs. A lot of it will be in, whether it's an aesthetic, environmentally friendly, or going into something they've just never seen before. And they're looking to us to come up with that next generation of technology that's gonna help them compete in the market space. We understand very clearly what raw materials have the biggest effect in our coating. So it's helped us to optimize performance, balance cost, which is always important to our customers, and select the right coating systems for the individual product and end use that they have.
Standing back and looking at the true innovation, science, and ingenuity of color is nothing short of amazing. From the test vents to color match technology to constant introduction of new products, Valspar Coil and Extrusion takes over 200 years of coating experience and puts it on the facade of buildings every day with confidence. This has been the building science of Valspar Coil and Extrusion. I'm Adam Grubb.